All right, here we are. Good morning or good afternoon. Oh, yeah, it's still morning. I was thinking it's noon, but it's not. My name is Malin. Welcome to this Beyond Yoga X. Today I have a medicine ball. I got two sets of dumbbells. I got, because that's the only ones I have, my 8s and my 12s. So, you know, I might be alternating between them. I also have a kettlebell. If you only have dumbbells, you will be fine. Yesterday, I got a request from Mrs Darlington about legs, and no burpees. I only take requests for things we do, not for the things that I don't want to do. So burpees will be in here today. And Wendy, you know that if you request, you get, right? So bring those legs on and let's get started. Okay. So let's come. Oh, and also Tara, I'm so happy you're here. So come to the top of the mat. Toes pointing forward. And then listen into your breath. And then transition to the Ujjayi Pranayama, sealing your lips. Breathing in and out through the nose, find a light contraction at the back of the throat, keeping the inhale and exhale the same length. Find an engagement into the pelvic floor, your Mula Bandha. Draw the navel in towards your spine, your Udayana Bandha. And then open up your eyes, hook the thumbs in front of you, exhale, bend your knees, inhale, reach your arms up and over, gaze towards the thumbs. Exhale, hinge at your hips, fold forward, interlace your hands behind your back, hand comes up and over the shoulders. Exhale, hand comes down to the mat, inhale, lift and lengthen. Now exhale, plant your right hand underneath the shoulder, bend your right knee, inhale, left arm reaches up. Draw your left hip back, front of the head draws forward, pressing to the right hand, and you're feeling the stretch into the IT band and the TFL. And then take your hands down and then switcheroo. Bend your left knee, right arm reaches up, crown of the head draws forward, and you breathe. Good. One more breath. Take your hand down, inhale, lift and lengthen. Exhale, plant your hand, step your left foot to the back of the mat, and take your knee down and the top of the foot down. Inhale, arm comes up, and your Anjaneyasana, lift through the chest, opening up into the hip flexor. Take your hand down, frame your foot, shift back for Ardha Hanuman, fold forward over the front leg, stretching calf and hamstring. Inhale, come forward, tuck the toe, lift the knee, right foot next to your left, downward facing dog. Reach your heels back, belly in. Inhale, come forward into high plank, shoulders over wrist. Exhale, knees comes down, bend your elbows, chest and chin. Inhale, come forward and up for cobra. Exhale, tuck your toes, lift your hips, downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward into high plank, shoulders over wrists again. Exhale, lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, knee to the chest, step it through, and left foot next to your right, fold forward. Bend your knees, hook the thumbs, inhale, reach up and back, gaze to the thumbs. Exhale, hinge at your hips, fold forward, interlace, other thumb on top, hand comes up and over the shoulder. Take your hands down to the mat, inhale, lift and lengthen. Exhale, right hand plants, knee bends, inhale, left arm. Take your hand down and then switch your root, right arm reaches up. Lower your hand down, inhale, lift and lengthen. Exhale, plant your hand, right foot to the back of the mat, take your knee down. Knees over the ankle, the toe points forward, rise up, low lunge, and then reach your heart up. Hips shift forward. Take one more breath. And then hand comes down, shift back, half split, fold over the front leg. Inhale, come back forward, lift your right knee, step your left foot next to your right, downward facing dog. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, knee, chest and chin. Inhale, come forward and up for cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, high plank, lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take your left foot between your hands. Right foot next to your left. Fold forward. Bend your knees, hook the thumbs. Inhale, reach up and back. Come to standing. Samasthiti. So just going to take one Surya Namaskar. Inhale, arm comes up. Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, bow. Fold forward. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, plant your hands, step both feet into high plank, lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, knee to the chest one time. Inhale, lift and lengthen three-legged. Exhale, knee to the chest, step your foot through between your hands, stay to the ball of your back foot. Inhale, rise up, Ashtashandrasana. Again, knees over the ankle, hips are squared, and then reach your hands back, and we breathe. 3, 2, and 1. Lower your hand down, inhale, right arm reaches up. Draw your hip back, heart moves forward, gaze towards the thumbs. And then look down, spin your back heel down, inhale, rise up, warrior two. Hold your heels together, belly in, gaze over the middle finger. Take one more breath here. Exhale, reverse your warrior. Draw space and lift. And then inhale, rise up, forearm onto the thigh. And bring your left arm up and over. Open up the chest. Keep pulling the heels together. Feel your abundance. And then take your hands down, frame your foot. Step into high plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, knee to the chest, step it through. Stay to the ball of the right foot. Inhale, rise up. Ashtashandrasana, right heels back. Lift through the heart. Take your hand down. Inhale, left arm reaches up. Keep drawing that left hip back. Crown of the head draws forward. Spin your heart open. And then look down, heel comes down, rise up, Virabhadrasana B. Pull your heels together, relax the shoulder blades down the back. Exhale, reverse your warrior. And then inhale, rise, forearm onto the thigh, right arm to the front of the room. Lift your chest open and breathe. Exhale, look down, frame your foot, step into high plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take a big breath in through the nose. Open mouth. Let it go. So we're going to do that twice through each side, breath to movement. So come back to the Ujjayi breath. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, knee to the chest, step it through. Inhale, rise up, Ashtashandrasana. Exhale, hand comes down, inhale, right arm. Look down, rise up, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, reverse. Inhale, rise, extended side ankle. Take your hand down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Inhale, left leg. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, rise. Exhale, hand comes down, low lunge twist. Rise up, warrior two. Exhale, reverse. Inhale, rise, extended side angle. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Inhale, right leg. Exhale, step it through. Rise, Ashtashandrasana. Take your hands down, low lunge twist. Rise up, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, reverse. Inhale, rise, extended side angle. Take your hand down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Inhale, left leg. Step it through. Inhale, rise. Exhale, hand comes down. Inhale, low lunge twist. Rise up, warrior two. Exhale, reverse.
extended side angle. Chaturanga. Inhale upward facing. Exhale downward facing. Take a breath in. Open mouth, let it go. Inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, bend your knees. Step your feet outside your hands. And then lower into a little squat. Take your knees to the tricep. Lift through the heart. Squeeze into the midline and breathe for 5. 4. Shoulder blades down your back. 3. 2. And 1. Hand comes down. Lift your hips. Heel to your feet. Hip width apart. Peace fingers around your big toes. Lift them. Lengthen. Belly in. Exhale. Fold. Look between your legs. Parabhusasana for 5. Lift your kneecaps. 4. 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, lift up halfway. Exhale, hands to the hips. Inhale, rise all the way up. Come into Samasthiti. Good. All right, so here we are. I hope you're a little bit warmer. So the first set, we have 4 exercises, but we're going to do 3 of them. It's going to be 30 seconds, one leg, and then the other. So the first one, you can use a kettlebell. I'm gonna use my medicine ball. You're gonna step and you're gonna reach down, and from here, you're gonna come up and twist. So switch it to the foot, you step it up and reach it up and over. So 30 seconds, just like that, all right? And then 30 seconds to the other side. So from there, I will have my kettlebell available, and you can use your weights if you like. You're gonna start onto your right leg. So from here, we're gonna do 30 seconds, right? You see, my butt lowers down, I come up. If you need to have your toe down, you can. So it's single leg squats, they're gonna burn like crazy. Right, and then again, you can pick up I'm gonna use my dumbbells actually, because it's gonna be same leg. All right, here we go. You roll, you come up. Obviously, you can do this without the weight. You squeeze your shoulder blades together. So single leg Romanian deadlifts. And then from there, we take it to the top again and do the other side. You know what? Let's alternate, right? So we do each side, and then from there, the last one will be kettlebell swings or dumbbells, right? You see how I'm shifting my hips back? I bring the weight, shoulder width. I squeeze my butt when I come up. I'm thrusting my hips forward, working the butt and the hamstrings. So Mrs. Darlington, welcome, you are welcome. All right, you ready? We're starting in 5 seconds. All right, so we're gonna do that step to the side, step it up and reach. Here we go, 30 seconds. Together and reach, good. Come down low and reach, working not only legs, but also shoulders and core. Good. Halfway. Remember, we're doing 4 sets. You can use dumbbells, something lighter, a block. Works fine too. 5 seconds to go. So this is our last one. Good. And we just step it to the left. Step it up and twist. Good. 10 in. Nice and slow control moves. Two more on this side. Last one. Good. Oh. All right, let go. All right, single leg squats. 30 seconds. Starts now on the right. Just up and down. Keep your chest lifted. Lower your hands down. Come down as far as your knee allows you. Remember, you can keep that left toe grounded for balance if you prefer. 10 to go, and we're switching legs. 5 seconds. Oh yeah, you should be feeling the burn by now. Switch. Keep going. Again, remember, you can hold on to the weights.
for the people who are crazy. You know who I'm talking about. Ha ha. That includes my slack.
15 seconds.
10 seconds to go. Losing my balance. Keep going. Good. Change it back to your right foot. So you can have weights, no weights. So single leg, Romanian deadlift with the row. Good. Squeeze your shoulders together. Come up. Again, your toe can be down and you can be here. Mm-hmm. Nice and slow. So it's not how many you can get in, it's the quality. Nice. This is last one. Here we go. Switch legs. Working hamstrings and glutes, upper back. Nice. Halfway. Keep going. One more. Oops, and come up. All right, one dumbbell. So you either hold it like that or kettlebell, anything. All right, and we're gonna do kettlebell swings. So get in position. Here we go. 30 seconds. Bend your knees, butt back. Squeeze your butt when you come up. And breathe. Getting heart going. Seconds. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Whew. All right, and breathe. First set. Oh. All right. So we're coming back into those side lunges with the twist. So it's some kind of variation of a chop. All right, we're starting in 15. So get ready, 10 seconds. This is for your first set done. Coming into second set in 5. Get ready. All right, here we go. Reach for the foot, step it up, and twist. So two movements again. Good. Halfway, and we're changing sides. Good. Really sit in to the knee, drive through the butt. Change sides to the left. Reach for the foot. Reach. Step it up and twist halfway. One more. This is last one. There we go. Good. All right, let it go. Right, with or without your weights. All right, single leg. All right, I have to wait in the time. Now you're ready? Here we go. Reach it down, come back up. Nice and slow. Halfway on my right leg. Oh yeah, there will be more legs, don't worry. 5 seconds to go and we switch it. Last squat on our right. Keep going on the left. Reach down. Ooh, come back up. I was so sore from Wednesday. I still am in my tricep. Halfway. I got a message from Wendy. Didn't have a chance to reply. But so is she, since she says. She couldn't drink her coffee this morning. Good, last one. All right, single leg Romanian, with that row. All right, here we go. Starting now. Row, 30 seconds. Keep going. Upper body is bonus today. 15 seconds. Five seconds. Last one. When you come up, you switch legs. Here we go. Keep going. 10 in. Keep going. 10 seconds. You're doing fabulous. One last. Good. Come up. Kettlebell swings. 30 seconds. Here we go. Let's go. Seconds right now. So let the whatever you're holding on, let that be the driving force. Press out through the heels. 5 seconds. Good. And rest. Halfway done in our first circuit. That felt good, right? Went by so fast. Right. I wish you could respond to me because I'm wondering what you're going to do today. It's so hot outside. For anyone who knows Kenna Crouch, it's her birthday today. So send her some love. I'll be starting in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. To the right, step it together, twist to the left. Good. Third set. All right, that's so good that we know we're halfway through. Oh, more than halfway. Halfway. We've got 15 seconds on this side. And twist. Use your core. 5 more on this side. We'll take one more. To the right, and twist, and now we step it to the left. Twist it to the right. Oh, good. We got 10 seconds. Oh. This is last one. Good. All right. Single leg. All right, starting with our right leg. Here we go. Just do it. It's like that night commercial. You just do it. All right. And into the knee. Nice and controlled. 15 seconds in. Last time. 5 seconds. Last one. Oh, all right, switch it to the right. Keep going. Oh God, I got something going on. I'm cramping up in my hamstring. Have to take it easy. Even though it should be my quad. Keep going. We've got 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds. All right, that's it. Single leg, remain in deadlifts. All right, starting right now. We do roll. Come back up. And remember, your toe can be grounded. Tara, how you doing? See, it's not too bad, right? Whew. Just like on my driveway. 15 seconds. I'm switching leg in 10. Keep going. 5 seconds. Switch legs. Here we go. Left leg. Come back up. You got 10 seconds. I am soaked. Last one. Good. Let it go. All right, kettlebell swings. Here we go. We start right now. 30 seconds. My kettlebell is slippery. I hope it's not going to fly through my bedroom door. 10 seconds. 15 to go. Good job, everyone. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Good. Let it go. Woo. We go one more of those beasts. I'm going to stretch my hamstrings. I did a class before this with deep, deep hip openers. And a lot of legs. A lot of standing poses. All right. Get ready. Last and final set. We'll be starting in 10. All right, so we do 2.5 minutes. Well, 3.5, sorry. My bad. All right, you ready? Here we go. All right, step it to the right, twist to the left. Keep going. Oh. All right, so what is your favorite recipe? I might have asked this last time, but I'm really curious. See what you have ventured to start cooking. And maybe that's new, or maybe it's just a favorite. Last one. There we go. We step it to the left. Oh yeah, I did say this on Wednesday. Last night I made spaghetti carbonara, which my son loves. And now also my daughter, which is good. Keep going. She wanted Alfredo, and I think it's like the same thing, because that's just me, right? If you're Italian, don't get upset with me. All right, here we go. Done. Single leg. So we're going to have next week a cook-off between the carbonara and Alfredo. And then we're going to decide. We're going to have like one day, one each. All right, let's go. Single leg. Starting now. All right, so we're just going to do cook-off. And I'm going to see which one that we prefer. See, you have to do something fun in this quarantine, right? Keep going. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. I'm keeping my foot down to protect my hamstring a little bit. All right, good. Switch. It's still hard. Don't worry. It's not like I'm cheating. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. I actually do like this a little bit better. I'm balancing. Last one. Oh, yes. Good. All right. Single leg with the row. All right. You ready? Okay, here we go. I wish I could play the music for you, but I'm sure you're having something awesome on your end. 10 seconds in. Keep going. I like this song though. No speak Americano. 15 in. It's the radio edition. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds. Switch legs. Oh God. Keep rolling. We have less than 1 minute and we're done with this circuit. My legs are fried. But we have more. Don't worry. Keep going. 10 seconds. Woo. This is our last one. Let it go. All right, starting kettlebell swings. Last set. Ten seconds in. Halfway. Time to go. Don't give up on me. We go 5 seconds. One more swing. Done. Beautiful. I take a moment. I'm gonna grab something to drink. Oh God. I think I'm gonna jump in the pool after this. You know what? If you wouldn't be in quarantine, I would totally invite you over. All right. So from here, you can rest. I'm going to show you, or you can be in plank if you listen or yeah, I know you are. Right, you come down, take your elbows to the inside. So you're in this sumo squat, and you're going to alternate, right, with your arms. So we're working static, but with your guns. From there, you're going to let everything go. We're going to bring the cardio up. You're going to jump out, sumo, cross. Jump out, opposite, 30 seconds. Just like that, okay? From there, one weight. Let me go grab a towel just because I'm so sweaty. I'm going to put it on my shoulders just so I don't have to repaint my wall. All right, you're going to come down into a wall sit. Yes, I know. Arms are out, and with the weight, working the shoulders and the legs. Good. From there, let go of the towel. Stand it back on your mat. You're gonna jump forward, land, jump around, to the top. Twist. All right, 30 seconds. Mrs. Darlington, yes, it is legs. All right, so there you have it. That's your rest. All right, so let's do this. Come into your sumo squat. All right, start curling. 30 seconds. So this is 2 minutes. Stay low, working biceps. Oh yes, and the legs, the booty. Halfway. Five seconds. Good, let it go. All right, 30 seconds, out and cross. Starting now. Get the heart going. 10 in. 15 to go. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Holy cow. All right, wall set. Remove my, can't see the time. I blocked it with my water. So grab your weight. Protect your white walls if you have them. All right, come down, truck drive. Oh yes. your shoulders and legs. You've got 10 seconds left. Ah, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let it go. All right, come to the mat. We're gonna jump around. All right, let's do this. 30 seconds. Make sure you're twisting both directions. Oh, yes. Good. We got 10 seconds. Down. We're coming back to the sumo squats. And the last one is core and shoulders, just to let you know. We're starting in 10. Get ready. We've got 5 seconds. We've got 2 minutes to work. All right, come down. Here we go. If you can, keep the elbows inside, not resting. Ten seconds in. 15 to go. Less than 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let it go. Straight away, cross it in and out. Seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo. All right, back to the wall sets. You need to cover yourself up. All right, here we go. 1 minute. Start it now. 30 seconds. Wall. Coming back to the squats. Ten in. 15. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come up. All right. Starting right now. So jump, pop it around. Halfway. Oh. Five seconds. Last jump. Oh. Holy cow. That was second set. We got 2 to go. Oh yes. Feeling the burn, right? The heart is pumping. All those good things. Probably have makeup all over. So one thing, for those who knows me, knows that I never wear lipstick. Every day in quarantine, I put it on. I feel like I have to brighten up a little bit. All right, so you ready? Starting in 5 seconds. Do you have added a new habit? Let me know. Here we go, come down. 2 minutes of work, third set. 30 seconds. 15 seconds. Time to go. 5 seconds. Good, let it go. All right, come back straight into this. Pops out. Halfway. Time to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo. Nice. All right, breathe. All right, we're coming back to the wall sit. I'm grabbing my towel to protect my walls. All right, slide it down. 1 minute. Mm-hmm. My legs are dead. I guess we haven't even come to the burpees yet. But I think this is going to be our last set, actually, because we're running out of time and my legs are fried. Lisa Marie, you can always pause and do that fourth set if you like. 5 seconds. Good. All right, let it go. Remember, I just decided we only do 3 of these. All right, here we go. Jump it forward and around. Come down deep if you can. Halfway. Oh. Five seconds. To the front, around, to the back, and to the front again. Ah, we're done. Holy moly. Oh, shake it out. Whew, that was legs, right? All right. So we're coming in to our last. All right, we're going to see if we can get 3 in, or maybe 4. Right, we've got 15 minutes left. But I want to spend some time stretching as well today, because this was hard. All right, here you are. First 30 push-ups from the knees to the toes. I don't think I can even stand up. Whew, I'm gonna take my time down so I can see it better. All right, from there, so you're doing your push-ups. All right, you're gonna come down. Again, you can be onto your knees, just bringing the knee up, working your legs, or obviously from your toes. Oh, it feels a little bit of using a different body part. 30 seconds. All right. From there, we're going to crunch 30. And guess what? The last is burpees for 30. All right? We got it, right? Hell yeah. Of course we do. It's Friday. All right, whatever that you're going to eat today, you deserve it. If it's cake, steak, or just chocolate. All right, you ready? Okay, you got 10 seconds. We're starting at 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Push-ups. 30 seconds. Oh. 10 in. 15. 10 seconds. Oh. All right, come down onto your forearms, Spider-Man's. 30 seconds. Hold the static plank. If you're done, hold something. We got
15 seconds. Here comes 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come onto your back. Start crunching. We've got 1 minute and we'll get a rest. So when the foot is up, you roll straight over into plank and you start burping. And guess what? That happens in 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Come up, roll into burpees. Halfway. Burpees actually feels nice. 10 seconds. Good job, everyone. Five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, good. Good Lord, grab something to drink. Oh. All right, breathe. Let's see. So we have 4 to 6 minutes, 4 to 7. All right, we're starting at 5. So we get as many as we can in. You ready? All right, push up position. Here we go, 30 seconds. Halfway. Ten seconds. Keep going. All right, calm down. Here we go, Spider-Man. 30 seconds. Halfway. Roll over to crunches. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Flip it around. All right, start crunching right now. And then remember, we flip it right over to crunches. So the minute just keeps on ticking. And that happens in 10 seconds. Now we have 30 seconds of burpees. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Roll it over, burpee. Playlist for sculpt, which is a bit more mellow in the beginning, and then we pick up the beat, and then it's a nice slow down for the for the deep stretch. I have it all on my Spotify, which is Malin Hornquist, just one word, so you can just go in there. Anything is that sculpt. There's plenty of Swedish music if you're into that, and you can just go in and grab a playlist, turn it on, and if there's any songs you don't like, just skip them. Easy. I do all the time. You get ready, we start in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. This is going to be our last and final set. So now I want to stretch. Oh. halfway. Remember, we got less than 2 minutes. Yeah. 5 seconds. All right, coming to forearm, Spider-Man. If you want to do the fourth set, just pause me and keep on going when the fourth is done. That's easy, right? You know what you're doing. But I'm pretty good. 15 seconds. I'm going to be so sore tomorrow. But that's good. That means that I know I'm alive. 5 seconds. All right, good. Flip it over. Last minute. Start crunching. Right now. We've got 1 minute. Time in. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Roll it over and we start the burpees. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, burpee time. Go straight into it. Last 30 seconds. Make it count. Now it's 30 left. I gave you that bonus. That's for you, Lisa Marie. I know you love the bonuses. 20 seconds. 15. 10 seconds. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. I was about to add 30, but I changed my mind. Let's come into child's pose. Shift your hips back. Slow down the breath. And then come up to all fours. Step the right foot forward. Start stretching out the hip. Go. And then shift back for half split. Try to draw your right hip back so you get that nice stretch. And then turn your toe out to the left, to the right, and walk your hands over. And then fold. So you get a little bit deeper into the IT band, almost like we did in the beginning. And breathe. And then come back to center and take a seat to the inside of your left thigh. You can sit up onto a block, pillow, anything if this hurts your knees. Try to sit on both sit bones and then bend your right knee. Do a little tuck and you start feeling this stretch into the quad. Come back to the forearms, lift and tuck. Maybe you come all the way down. Try to keep that left hip grounded. You can bring your right knee into the chest. Oh. Nice. Oh. And then inhale, slowly, gently start making your way out. Keep your foot where it's at, and then bring your right knee down. Again, both sit bones are grounded and keep your foot to the inside. All right, if you're practicing a lot of yoga and your hips are open, bring your foot into your hip crease for half lotus and then you twist to the right. All right, you sit up and exhale, you twist. Oh. Keep breathing. And then inhale, look forward, extend your foot out in front of you. So coming back here, again, you have that internal rotation into the left hip and exhale, fold forward. If you can, take your left hand to the outside of your right foot and then twist a little bit to the right. Mm.
And then come up, bend your right knee, and then do a cat back. All right, so you dome the upper back, chin to the chest, and start pressing the foot into the hand. So you're stretching the shoulder blades, your low back. Good, and then come up, let it go. And then just come up to all fours and step your left foot forward. Again, shift your hips forward, getting into the hip flexor. And then exhale, fold, or half split. And then inhale, come up, take a seat to the inside of your right foot and move that calf to the side. Again, you can sit up on something. Make sure both sit bones are grounded. And then bend the knee, inhale, tuck and lower down. And you keep going. You tuck and you lower. So you get that nice stretch into that right quad. That was a lot of legs. You can all say thank you, Mrs. Darlington. Right, Mindy? You know what the good part is that when we do 3 days a week, like my tricep was so sore, but all of a sudden I don't feel them anymore. It's all about my legs. All right, and then lower your left knee down. Keep your foot to the inside, or if you're practicing half lotus, bring your foot into the hip crease, and then you just twist to the left. Try to keep those hip bones grounded. And breathe. And then inhale, come back to center. Extend your left leg out in front of you. Exhale, fold. And again, maybe you can twist a little bit over the front leg. Inhale, come up, and then bend your knee a little bit, hold on to the outer part, and then slide your foot forward, and then lower your upper back. And then let it go, and come up. And then come into a seat, interlace your hands behind your back, hold your shoulders open, lift through the heart. Take your hands over to the right hip, lower the right ear down, stretching out. And then come back through center and then switch your room. And come back through center. Awesome job. I hope you're all good and you felt it in your legs. I hope you have a beautiful rest of this Friday, a great weekend, and any requests for Monday, send me a message and I will make it happen. Remember, we will always do breakfast just because I love you. See ya. Bye. Thank you.